Hello, everyone. You're so quiet. For those of you that don't know me, I'm Rebecca LaPoux. I'm your child's music teacher here at Greenbrae Elementary. It is a pleasure to have all of you here today. This is second grade behind me, if you didn't already know. They have been working so hard in music class. They have been working on the show since before Halloween. So we've been working tirelessly. Big shout out to my second grade teaching team, Mr. Waka, Mrs. Green, Mrs. Schwab, and Mrs. Carnes for all of their crowd control and costume help. I could not pull the show off without them. So big thank you to them. A big thank you to our administration for supporting the arts here at Cranberry. We are very lucky to be able to do shows like this. This is the first Christmas show since before COVID. So the students that are fifth graders now were the last group to do a Christmas show. So we are really lucky to have taking a second grader home today, You need to check them out in their classroom. The second graders will go off to their classrooms. You're gonna stay here until all of the second graders have left. They're gonna shimmy out of their costumes that they need to return to me. And then you may sign them out in their classrooms. If you are signing out any other child that is in this building, you must sign them out in the office. Okay? Cool. A big thank you to Cranberry High School Journalism and Publication. They are live streaming our show today. It is available on YouTube. So if any family member is not available to see the show today, you can go on the Cranberry Chronicles YouTube page, and it'll be under the live tab. So they will live forever on YouTube. and a big shout out to my high schoolers. They were a part of Gingerbread Christmas when they were in second grade. So we were reminiscing about that. Thank you so much for supporting the arts here at Cranberry. Without further ado, here is a Gingerbread Christmas.
It's a gingerbread Christmas. For once a year on Christmas Eve, when the clock begins to ring, the toys wake up and come alive and begin to dance and sing.
Santa sees you.
Who's Santa? What do you mean?
Listen, kid.
All we're trying to tell you that you're a cookie, you're Santa's snack. All after midnight, you're history.
Let's get a cookie from Washington.
Hey, I may not be a toy, but I'm special too. And if I'm Santa's snack, who has to catch me first? I'm out of here.
No, no, don't.
Thank you.
got high on the tree in this little home, looking over the Christmas tree was the happiest gingerbread of all the gingerbread Christmas boys.
Children. Have a wonderful holiday season, and we'll see you soon.